A win over the hosts, the Czech Republic, and Canada would get top spot in Group B. And there's 2018 first-round pick Joe Veleno back in the lineup after serving a one-game suspension. Canadians on the power play less than 5 minutes in, and welcome back, Joe. Veleno scoring just minutes into his return. He has his first of the tournament, and it's 1-0 Canada. Later, another Canadian man advantage. Nolan Foote hammers it. Nolan is the son of two-time Stanley Cup champion Adam Foote, and he has his third of the tournament. And it's Canada on the power play again. Dylan Cousins to Barrett Hayton, but Lucas Parikh gets across to make the save, but did he? After a seven-minute review, it's determined the puck did cross the line. Hayton, on loan from the Coyotes, has his third of the tournament. Just over a minute later, Connor McMichael going to fight for that rebound. Canada with four power play goals in the opening frame. That's a Canadian record for a single period at the World Juniors. Canada, great first period, up 4-0. In the second, the Czechs would score twice in just 14 seconds. But now it's Liam Foote. Weird bounce, and he scores. So make it three goals in 24 seconds. The three fastest goals between two teams at the World Juniors, as Canada does win Group B.